Let me tell you a quick story that I learned early on. These, I'm not going to tell you how many years ago, but it was a long time. My guy who had to open up for Rick James, he didn't want to do it. Just like you saying, you don't want to do it. But what happened was, he wound up doing it. And he showed every venue, every city, that guy who opened for Rick James was a monster. His name was Prince.
Uh-huh.